Welcome
back to our channel. We are SOTTV if you're new. I'm Chevy.
I'm Jean.
I'm Des, and today we have a reaction video.
Oh, that went on.
So, we'll be reacting to today is Justin Bieber's newest song, Holy, featuring Chance the Rapper.
Mm-hmm. I haven't heard it or saw the video. Yeah.
They call it a movie.
Oh.
Right.
Yeah, it's a little bit longer than a typical video, so right?
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Lego. I mean, last time they collaborated, wasn't it like Confident? Yeah?
That was a good song though.
And Ryan Destiny's in there.
Wilder Valderrama?
My wife.
What is he doing this movie?
Oh, she's the love interest right together.
Ew.
But God just took his time making Ryan Destiny.
They're still together, right?
Hmm?
Keith
Powers. Yep.
Just biracial goodness.
Feelingly attractive. Oh, it is giving movie.
Oh.
Can you imagine? Like, this is some people's real life, and he dresses up and gets dirty to film this.
Mean.
Just
for
the go down to
the river. Is this like a slow song?
Cause the way that the sky opens up when we touch it, it's making me say that the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy, 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 holy. She in the
mix.
Is that his paw?
Oh.
There's a way you hold me,
hold me.
She just glows.
Always.
Together, they're a very attractive couple. It's almost upsetting. Like, she just increases the value exponentially. And Justin Bieber's not even ugly, like,
yeah,
exactly. At all. Aww.
Talking about her, like she's holy, like she's saving people and stuff?
That's for like first responders.
That's what it's looking like, actually.
And our essential workers.
We have to shut down the plant.
No.
I know, it's due to the current and ongoing global situation. You have been incredible employees. There is simply no way that we can.
It's just crazy. This video is so real right now.
I want each and every one of you to know that you are highly valued.
Aww, I can't hear this hair.
It's so cute.
I'm truly sorry.
I feel like it's only cute in this situation.
They say we're too young and.
You like, imagine that next man pulls off like he's fitted.
There's durag.
Nosy dance.
Pulls
no.
His durag off.
It's just a picture of his wife.
Oh no, he passed away.
Me too.
Where are they? I feel like the song ain't Christian if Chance the Rapper ain't sprinkled in there.
So this is supposed to be a Christian song? Sounding like it.
It's fit.
No.
Where are you at?
They were evicted from the motel.
No! Side note, Starnie's coming back. Right? Didn't this get canceled?
I know y'all know she could be insta famous. Don't even play like that.
Wait,
look at her. Look at her. She can literally just post a pic. I'll buy whatever she's selling.
Yes.
Hey, your thoughts alright? Yeah, we're good.
Where you guys headed?
We don't really know.
I tell you what, I'm heading in the direction of a warm meal if you guys are up for it.
Does this happen?
Usually it ends up with people having no organs.
When there's no choice.
In the ice.
Yeah, see, they just got lucky in this situation.
Feel so holy, 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 holy.
Oh, and he's just coming home?
Oh my god! We
finally did it! Isn't that Bieber?
At least! He's looking filthy! I just love how he looks filthy, filthy the whole video.
Wait. Oh. What a touching story.
Right? That video was so real. Like,
that
all
really,
of that stuff
really nice
is happening as we speak.
I did watch a movie. I see it.
Right? Oh, that was really cute.
Yeah, that was really cute when he had the photo of her in his hat.
Right?
That sucked that they got evicted.
I keep a photo of her in my purse as well.
Gorgeous.
She's just so beautiful.
Gorgeous.
Ryan Destiny is gorgeous.
Like, I feel like gorgeous doesn't even begin to describe her beauty. Flawless. Right? Euphoric?
I don't even know another word.
Majestic,
magical.
Unworldly. Otherworldly.
I'll just say goddess-like.
Goddess-like.
I couldn't find
very
a word.
Much so goddess.
Royal.
She's giving.
Anyway. What did you guys think of the song? Not the video.
It was cute.
Yeah.
I'm not a ballad person, but like it was a very cute song. Like I like how uplifting it felt. It definitely gave me gospel song.
Yeah.
It reminded me of his early days too.
Yeah. Like, aww, it was so heartfelt. It was honestly so heartfelt. Like I feel so bad, especially since all of this is actually happening to everybody right now.
Right. It reminds me of Chance the Rapper's song. Well, I don't even know if it was his song. It was was it Sunday something?
I don't know.
It's only taking you my body like it's holy. I've been waiting for you. Anyway, boy, didn't see a songs like that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So that really took me back because I love that song.
Aww.
Although I wondered, Chance the Rapper's voice sounds like that in real life, like every
Does
day,
it?
Like just
yeah.
nasally
and monotone-ish.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, but I really liked his verse. I thought
it
was a good touch.
It was.
And they work well together. Like I think
they did.
Do.
I feel like everything was just—it was so cute.
The production was beautiful.
Right. Yeah. Okay, who wants to start with their rating?
The good ending.
It did
have a good
ending.
Oh yeah, that part. We do that.
It did have a good ending at the end.
I think I'm gonna give it a 8.5.
Oh,
it's cute.
Yeah,
it's
good. Yeah.
It was good. I think I'm gonna listen to this again.
Mm-hmm.
And like it started off like more gospel-y. I was like, okay, and then it started getting a beat. And I'm like, okay.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm tapping my foot a little bit. Okay, I like this.
Little foot tap.
I don't know if you can see my foot, but it's tapping.
Probably not.
Tap, 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 bean.
Stop it.
I just need the camera to see it.
Anyway, so 8.5.
Yeah,
8.5. You? I'd give it 8.5 as well. Like, I'm not a ballad person, but it was a really beautiful, like, song.
Yeah.
I really liked everything tied together well. Like, they call it a movie, like I saw it being advertised as a movie and I really felt like I watched the movie, like I saw a storyline from start to finish, and it was nice how it closed out like with a glimmer of hope, you know?
Yeah. You know, so. I don't feel like that happens in real life, kind of. I wish it usually happened and ended in a good way. Like I kinda wish, but
maybe if you're a white man it does.
Maybe. Just maybe.
Maybe if you look like Ryan Destiny, it does.
Maybe.
We'll just pull over and ask.
Can I help you?
Do you need money, a place to stay, a
of
warm
course.
Meal? Come on. You have a man? That's okay.
That's okay. He can come too.
I wish.
We can start their careers.
Keith
yeah.
Powers.
I wish.
Successful careers.
Ryan Destiny.
Now,
I wish.
Now she's a model and now he's...
Right?
Now he's a CEO of something like...
I feel like if that was in the video, it would have been too much. I'm like, okay, hold on. You're already rich in real life.
Okay.
No, no. But Keith Powers, Ride Destiny. If you guys are ever walking in, you know, Durham on the side of the road.
And just under hard times.
Right? And you need a meal? I will gladly take care of you. Gladly.
She got you guys.
Knit you scarves. Cook you a nice warm meal. Balanced. Like.
Got you.
I'll take care of you.
Des
don't
got
worry.
Des got you.
So what do you
I was gonna give it an 8.
8?
Yeah, I was gonna give it an 8 because I think it was really cute. I really liked it.
Yeah, that was the first number that came to my head when I finished the video. I thought it was so cute. Yeah, it really was. Even though it was sad. Right. It was really sad.
It was kind of sad.
All these workplaces shutting down and stuff.
Right.
Shout
out
to, what's his name,
Wilmer? Oh, yes. He was with Demi Lovato, right? Yeah. They were dating? Mm-hmm. I really like him.
He's quite attractive.
What?
Yeah.
Like, oh.
Wilmer.
Will.
Just
call him Will.
Call him Will.
I like that.
Wilmer. We're friends now. It's casual. Will.
We're just friendly people.
Right?
People, yeah. People.
But anyways, what do you guys think?
Let us know.
You know, the four steps.
Like the video. Comment on the video. You've already subscribed, but that's still a step. And then share it, you know? Send it to Ryan, send it to Keith, send it to Justin, send it to Chance, send it to the rapper, send it Chance is married, send it to
Chance and the rapper.
I don't remember his wife's name, but send it to her, send it to Haley.
And on that note, we're gonna catch you in the next one.
Bye! Bye.